Hey guys, Amanda here with Off Leash SoCal. I'm here with Tina, a 2-year-old boxer cattle dog. Tina joined us for our 1-week board and train program. She came to us, she lacked following her commands, was easily distracted, pulled on the leash while walking, and would jump to greet people. Over the week, Tina worked on her on-leash obedience and manners. Go ahead and check out her transformation.
off-leash SoCal because she was jumping on family members. We have a young baby, so we wanted to get that in control. She had a tendency to get a little excited and not follow commands as good as she should. So after even just a week only, we've seen an incredible progress, and we'll just take time to continue the coaching at home and